Okay, that takes care of all that. Accessories. Got a seeking charm. The heck that is. Plus 20 fire resistance. Pirate ML. Plus 9 ML. Clever. Plus 2 intellect. And a witch ring. Plus 12 spell points. Interesting. Sonic and a toxic ring. Most of Xeen's minions are going to do at least 100 damage, if not more. And as you can see, that's not good news for us. Minion levels. Okay, we need to check this.
What do you want?
Sell the shield. Split metal. I'm pretty sure that's better than what she's wearing. Yeah, that's what she's supposed to wear. Well, she can wear it, we can give it to him, the other one, right? Yeah, okay. That works. use it. Yeah. Okay. I know, guys. Welcome to the world. Xeen. Okay, remove that. Equip that. Give that to her. She can equip that. Okay, good. Give that to him. Equip that. There.
Oh, look at that!
Roy's almost to 20. Ooh, that's good news. Nice. Should work out well.
Curious
what they have for sale. Ooh, crystal staff. I think it might be better than his amber. Could be. I'm not sure exactly. Power longbow. Armor. Nothing really to use.
Secure.
Oh, let's deposit some of these. Didn't realize which one I was on. There, that'll work. So that's pretty good. That's a good start at least. Sell it by either, by the way. But just in case you were wondering, 6 to 24. It's not bad. It's the only sword that can hit him. Very important. Alright, guys. We're gonna start the Clouds of High Magic above the Tower of High Magic. I figure that's a decent place to start. Gems. That was those little drums. I remember that from the last time.
I see you have the key to this tower.
So yeah, we'll start
you
here.
Pass,
then we'll work our way from there. Xeen's castle is above Darzog's castle, tower, whatever. Oh, I forgot about those. Ouch. Please don't hurt my armor. So yeah. Pretty straightforward. But you have to get some Cupid dolls or whatever in order to actually open it up. Okay, if I can remember. I believe it's like straight over here. Much like the other cloud worlds, they're all pretty similar. Got gems up here, of course, and of course the hands. As long as you're Crusader, you're fine. Nice longbow. Traps here, of course. Oh! too bad. Seems to fail.
What do you want?
Should fix my shit. Platinum longbow. Nice. Check some of this stuff out. Weapons don't get broken very often. Wow, that's a nice bow. Oh, we know where that's going. Platinum longsword, 13 to 22. Nice.